One day, Scott has been visited by two royal dogs from other mansions who wants to play with him. This is Dario, the great Dean of the royal family of Ellisons. This is Rexdean, the great Pyrenees of the royal family of Requesens. Dario is the biggest dog, Rexdean is the furriest dog, and Scott is greatest dog of all. They think that Scott was so great and special, they can do greater and better things than him.